Hello everyone, Pentoof here today for a new video in which we are gonna try to see some tips for free-to-play players in order for them to increase their statistics. Because I see a lot of people in stream and Discord as well telling me, hey, how do you keep up with those stats, etc. So I decided instead of answering one by one to you, let's do a video where we can share some knowledge on how to improve effectively your statistics. So here we go, guys. The first tip I can give you, even before entering the battlefield, is to equip properly your tank. If you can, if you have enough credits, go for a fully upgrading equipment, if you can unlock all the tier 3 equipments before even playing the tank, you're gonna see a slightly difference when playing it, because of course you're gonna make your gun more accurate, you're gonna make your tank more mobile, and if you combine it with some provisions, of course you're gonna see a huge difference, because you can increase the statistics of your tank by more than 5 to 6%. And even if it doesn't sound like rookie numbers, I can guarantee you that on the battlefield you will see a huge difference. So please guys, do that if you want to be effective. Second tip is about crew skills, especially the one I'm highlighting right now. You can increase them using credits, and some of them are definitely a great help in certain situations. If we take the example of the max roll skill that allows you every 3 shots that penetrated your opponent to have a 35% chances of getting your max alpha damage on your 4th shot, this will increase your average damage with every tanks and therefore your global statistics. So do not neglect to research these crew skills, that will help a lot. And don't forget to research crew skills based on what you're lacking of. For example, if you struggle with sniping or gun dispersion, go for the crew skill allowing you to increase your gun dispersion, etc. You will see a huge difference on the battlefield. And another important one, the third one, always pay attention to your map when you're in battle. Let's try to watch it at least every 30 seconds, because if you watch your map, you will learn where are the enemies, you will learn all their position, and it will allow you to know where you should go, which zones you should avoid, etc. It's extremely important to watch your map. If you never watch your map, you're gonna die. For example, here I watched my map and I saw that they were pushing at the middle because we didn't have anybody into the middle. If I stayed in my position, I would have been probably rushed by the T-43, the FCM and the Jagdtiger, meaning I will die. But instead, I dropped off trying to help my team, seeing on the map who is struggling with who and where I could be effective based on my tank capabilities. And here we are. Instead of dying like bots at the beginning because we didn't watch the map, we managed to escape, allowing us to do even more damage and therefore having better statistics. So clearly, I think out of the top 5, this is the most precious advice I can give you. The fourth advice is to play your tank in platoon. Why? Two things. If you platoon with pros, for example, on Invocal, they can teach you how to play the tank, or just by watching them playing, you will learn a lot of things. Trust me on this one, it's extremely important. But if you can't play with pros because you don't have the level or because you don't have any pros in your friend list, you can still play with someone of your level, because let's face it, you will do less, you will be punished less if you are with your platoon mate working together than if you are alone. Therefore, you're gonna increase your stats because you're gonna last longer. Finally, the last tip I can give you is to play only tanks you're comfortable with, or only tanks that you're dealing good with. Why? Because here we are talking about statistics. I'm clearly not talking about the guy that has to research everything. Here we are clearly talking about statistics. What is the best advice I can give you except just play tanks you already play well with? The more you play with tanks you're comfortable with, the more your stats are gonna increase. It's called artificial stonks, but it's gonna work. So yeah, clearly that's one of the best advices I can give you, with the one about watching your minimap. But yeah, clearly that's why you don't see me personally in stream playing with every single tanks from the Object 263 line, except the 263, of course, because I suck with them. When you suck with a tank, just don't play it. Of course, if you have to grind the tank to get to the tier 10, of course I can tell you anything. You have to play it. But if you can avoid playing the tanks you suck with, just don't play them. And that's all. Play the tanks you're comfortable with. Play the tanks you have good statistics in, play the tanks you know the gameplay about, and you're gonna increase your statistics. So anyway, I hope this little video will help some of you. I know these are kind of obvious things to do to increase your statistics, but let's face it, you can do much except maybe if you put money. If you put money, of course, you're going to increase the statistics, but that's not the same subject. Hope you enjoyed. If that's the case, feel free to subscribe, like, and share. Don't forget that you're not here to be better, but to be the best. Pentouf, over.